Hello, welcome to October. All right, I'm done with that.
Wanna go down the hole?
That's right.
Wanna go down the hole?
Yes, dear.
Wanna go down the hole?
You just couldn't wait, could you? Oh, wrong one. Only two W's. Your hand slipped. Ah, sure. Sure. Pink Trip, gotta love it. Welcome in, everybody, because you can see things look a little different. I know that I previewed it a couple days ago, but I added bats. And then, of course, I carved my logo into a pumpkin using Photoshop. I also made an emote. Granted, unfortunately, it is a tier 3 emote because, you know, we still need 9 more subscribers to unlock an emote slot. I just love that part. Oh, that looks really good on the screen. I had to test out my new raid emote for this month. Actually, it doesn't look too bad in chat either. If you get nice and close to it. Far away, it just looks like some random ass pumpkin. But as you can tell, it's the same pumpkin as this one.
You in danger, girl.
Jedi Master Grogu's here, and he's awaiting a picture of me. I have to set up my other camera, in order to do so. But, yeah, and with the emote, I actually wrapped the thing around the pumpkin. Whereas this is just straight on flat. But I think I did a good job with it. Like, I sat here for a few days. Like, oh my god, how am I gonna do this? You know? How... How do I do this? I'm trying to find the correct lighting here. Super bright. Oh yeah, my brace. Yeah, I had to put the brace back on. Until I start to go numb because of the circulation. But, you know, I sat here for days. How do I do this? I knew I wanted, like, almost a jack-o'-lantern version of my logo. And I was like, how? How can I do that in Photoshop? How? You know, look at how intricate it is. I can't have that centerpiece there just hanging by a thread, you know. It's going to look horrible. There's no, you know, if I made a stencil version to where, you know, what I mean by stencil version is, you know how some stencils, they have the line and, you know, to connect the holes. And I thought, you know, and I was sitting here and I was playing around with shit. And I was doing the videos for the Plucky stuff. And I was like, what if I just put my logo on there, break it up into sections, emboss it, that's embossed, beveling and embossing, add a layer of pumpkin texture, mute it a little bit because it was stringy and stuff with the innards and all that, you know, it's the best one I could find. You know, try and match the color, do this, do that. And I was like, well, let's try it. Knock this out first try. Not to say that I'm a genius at Photoshop, but I'm not a noob. Granted, a lot of the stuff I do is rudimentary. And very basic. Like any entry-level college student could probably do the shit I do, basically because that's the extent of my training. Back in 2010, so all my knowledge comes from over a decade ago of shit. Okay, So I decided, you know, I decided that it was just, you know, appropriate to have Halloween themed shit. I would do orange lighting, but that just looks more natural. So I've got the red on that ring light. We have orange, purple, orange with the red background behind me. Sure, you do that. Now, that nerd calling this guy a nerd, the nerdacity of it all. Welcome in, Jedi Master Grogu. Always a pleasure. Always. Now, this doesn't mean I'm just going to be playing spooky games all month. It just means my look has gone into October. And then it'll go back to regular for November, and then I'm definitely going to be doing a huge Christmas overhaul. I don't know if it'll start right on December 1st. It might. Christmas is my holiday. Halloween is not, like most people. Christmas is definitely my holiday. I have Christmas lights around my ceiling in the living room and dining room, which I'm in the dining room, which is where my setup is, year round. In fact, I need to fix them. The damn things came apart. The hooks. So it looks more like weirdness right now. Droopy ass weirdness, especially in the hallway. Again, this month is hard for me and my family, just to be aware. So there may be days where I may go, I'm not streaming. Or there may be days where it's like, I need to stream and I need to stream all day. Or I need to be surrounded by people on Twitch at the very least. So yeah, just a heads up. I don't think there's anything else really. I will not be using my individual game overlays. I will be using a Halloween themed one, which is basically just this. Can't think of anything else that's new. We do have, and I don't know if they've done it yet, so let me pull it up. Notice the verification thing on your mod view. What verification thing? I haven't gone into mod view lately. You'll notice down at the bottom there are 4 new vids you can do, which Snake was there for the past week or so. I added more than just the Sephiroth dance break. And that's all I've done so far. There will be new sounds and new stuff like that. I've got to go through some of my friends and get some clips. Chatter account verification settings is in mod actions. Ooh. I'll have to look at that tonight when Thunderfoot Bros go on. Someone has a move. See, the thing is I had all of the dance break stuff in there. Oh, that thing. Yeah, I did. We had email verification to begin with. But since they added the new stuff, I decided that email verification and phone verification was only required if the account was a certain age. Or if they'd been following for so long, or, you know. Yeah, they just added that, and I went ahead and went in through those things. I also turned off the auto ads. But yeah, so yeah, I had the dance videos already uploaded and ready to go. I just needed to become a patron to get the extra slots open. And then as for Plucky, Ew, and Ew 2, Phoenix Force had sent me the entirety of that episode. Well, not of the episode, but of the toilet section of the baby Plucky. It was like a 6-minute... It's just one of the acts within that episode. And he found it, got a good version of it for me, and sent it to me, and then said, here, do what you want with it. So I made 3 videos out of it. Yeah, right? Seriously. But yeah. That's about it. That's about it. Let's see if this works. Spoopy. But no game sound. Okay, why is it? All right, hang on. Let's check that. There we go. That's fine. Sweet. Yeah, it was. There was something. I don't know. There was something with it. Actually, I want to come down to load game and just make sure, because that's autosave. Oh, this is just a couple seconds later. We're fine. Alrighty, now our goal, if I remember correctly, in this chapter is to find our way to the upper plate. We are nearing the end. For some reason, I couldn't roll my chair back. Definitely nearing the end.
Elevator go up.
Pedometer material. I've never heard of that. Okay, what I wanted. The hell is pedometer? Okay, that's interesting. Well, Mr. Thing has some spots. Oh, do I need to upgrade anybody's weapons? Yes, it looks like I do. Left. Elevator, go left. Have I not done any of the Buster Sword? Not in a while. I did. I did. I totally did. I was gonna hang out for a bit. Internet connection is pretty trash right now. Ugh. Mine was a little bit ago. Like, I had a really hard time getting everything up and running. And like, people's streams wouldn't load. So yeah, I get it. Totally get it. No worries. Oh, it's like, oh, yeah, that's bad. Now, is the Buster Sword going to be better? Not in the way of magic. In the way of attack, yes, but not in the way of HP either. Okay, fine. That super sucks. I do like this. I really do like this. What's new, pussycat? Alrighty, break a leg tonight. Hopefully you heard me. Yes. Magic attack. There we go. Now I don't have enough for anything. Oh yeah, okay. And then Miss Tifa here, ooh. So her metal knuckles actually have way more attack than the Sonic Strikers do. Wonder if I can get the attack up really good on this one. Oh, it only has one. Okay. MP, more material, attack, yes. Magic attack, sure, why not? Defense, concentration. Oh, that's just... Well, then. Didn't get the attack up, but hey, whatever. These feathered gloves, however, I might be able to. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Maybe, maybe. Alright. Her feathered gloves are now. Thank you for the host, my dear. Feathered gloves are probably now better. Except we lose HP and speed, but not by much. Our attack goes up. What can we give Cloud? Sure, why not? Okay. He's got a set of bracer. Okay. And let's give Barrett. We all have lightning. First strike. Okie dokie. Bam! There you have it. Let's go. Go up the stairs, Tifa, get out my way.
Look, Daddy, a snake. Snakey, go down the hole.
That's large. I need to fix that. I don't think I fixed the size on that. All the other videos play at 50%. So, yeah. It's the jukebox! Let's... I like this one.
Who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns
of
Wutai. Oh
my god, Becky, look at her butt.
And that's the truth. topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
What a bitch!
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying.
I'm with Tifa on that.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
Oh, excuse me.
But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't.
Read the room, Barrett. Read the room. There we go.
Look, Daddy, a snake. Sneaky, go down the hole.
I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
I bet they're coming for us next.
They didn't mention the Undercity even once.
Oh, the blue dots are them. Okay.
How far could they have...
Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
Let's see if they're in here. I doubt it. I mean, I'm sure there's some kids in here.
See anything you like?
That's a key item, I think. How many do I have? Where is my... I have 9. That's good enough, I think.
Pleasure as always, Kupo.
I don't think they're gonna be back past that, so let's... squeeze our way back. Come on. Oh, let's talk to this guy.
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure.
Have any new VR missions? No, I don't.
come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
He really doesn't. You know what, though?
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I feel like he's a precursor to Cat Sith.
What happened over in Sector 7? Materia is what you want when shit hits the fan. You hear about what happened over in Sector 7?
I don't think there's any materia you have that I want, because I have them all. Thank you. Bye bye now.
Hey, you! Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that.
Oh, his lips do not fit his face.
Got a few runaway birds. You mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere.
Excuse me.
Hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
This asshole.
Oh, it's you, my good merc. What brilliant timing you have. Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes.
Yep.
Fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Cornelius' assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Right?
And I'll make this quick. So, my good merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the
she got kidnapped.
Deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that
by the Turks.
A story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Okay, jackass, whatever. I don't think there's anything that way. It is possible, because I don't think you were there when the plate fell. Yeah. Well, since we're here. There we go.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost? Stupid old man.
What'd you say?
Okay.
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. Disappeared.
Heads up.
Come on.
You're
done. Right? Oof. Too bad I wasn't playing the Ghost Train section.
Guys!
Oats! Look, Cloud's here too!
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe ya. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Yep, hey, that she is.
I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smart asses. With good hearts.
They're the future of Avalanche. Oh. Alright, well, I wanted to come this way anyway, so that worked out.
Let's do this.
Come on!
Don't overdo it.
About them.
My turn. Bam!
There we go.
Keep it coming. I'm ready.
One step at a time, huh?
Oh, poor baby's so scared to death. Then I got done? Alright. Stupid. Okay. Ay, 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 ay. We gotta go this way. Alright.
Hey there, Merc. Brought some friends today, I see. Name's Mireille. Cloud and me, well, let's just say we're recent acquaintances.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that guild is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Hmm. Right, back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too.
Strike well, we know who she is. Don't we, guys?
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand.
Okay. Okay. Wrong button. Wrong button. Inventory. Steel Mountain. Former disposal area in the sewers, caved in tunnel. Oh yeah, well I know where the doors are. How have I not come in here and gotten this yet? Oh, there she is.
With more confidence, or these kids are gonna walk all over me.
A bit.
What am I gonna do now? Hey, I know you. You're Aerith's bodyguard.
Yep, that's me.
Use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more. Not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge
favor. Ow.
Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Okay, let's take a look at the list. A Moogle's Mortar, which we have, okay. Behemoth Horn from the Underground Lab, and Medicinal Flowers from Aerith. So we can go get the Medicinal Flowers from her yard. I am hoping that you can only hear the game.
Take care of my girl.
Good luck, you guys.
Give me a second, guys.
Ah, his mustache tickles, Mama.
Okay, it's not there. Alrighty, well that's fine, whatever. Wanna be a bitch? Be a bitch.
Apparently, Aerith was looking after flowers elsewhere, not just at her house.
The church! I hear Johnny. Where's Johnny?
Oh, Johnny's been had.
My head is swinging.
Bro, Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is... I got mugged! She took it! Took it all, man! I tried to chase her down, I really did! But she was real fast-like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro!
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah! She was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
No, that's where we're headed anyways.
I haven't been to the office in days now.
What's the world coming to?
I've got a sister who lives topside.
We got this far.
Dad looks pretty worn out.
It is, it really is.
Take him out. That's that. Was never in doubt.
We had to come this way anyways to get a chocobo. It's also Kyrie.
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Oh, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that.
It's possible.
Good times, good times.
It's highly possible, Rose.
Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Oh, maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've got to help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it?
Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
I want it now! What's the matter with those twats down there?
Don't move my friend, would you?
And I'm awake! Oh. Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Colosseum.
They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess.
Sorry, I've got, I've got Arcade Bear up, and, he's having fun with his, audio. Okay, now what am I supposed to be doing? Yeah, that's why I zoned out. One of the disadvantages of having played this before, it's like, ugh. This shit. How am I supposed to... Yeah, so do I need to talk to her again?
I'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Okay, I gotta go to the Coliseum? Okay.
That's the way to do it.
There we go. I think the quote-unquote Coliseum is over by Aerith's house, I think. Did I get the song from here? Pretty sure I did. Okay.
To find out who the Angel of the Slums really is.
Thank you.
Nope, it's not this. Oh, the Colosseum and... Oh, God. I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot.
Please, hurry. Time is of the essence.
Hang on.
I suffer from short-term memory loss.
Screw you, Rose. I know that was to me about the Colosseum bit. If not, it was well played. It was well played anyways. Okay. I'm gonna mute him so I don't get distracted anymore by his hotness. All right, there we go. I don't know why. I honestly have no idea why I didn't think of the actual, you know, Colosseum. I also need to go into the lab at some point to get the horn.
I found when I was cleaning out my closet. Take one off my hands? My late husband, he loved music.
I get that. Oh, I get that. Believe me. Excuse me. This shit's supposed to give me energy and keep me awake. No, not happening.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud, what happened?
Don't recall.
Everyone's so sad. Thing. Thing. Oh, hey,
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay? Aww.
Don't worry. She's safe.
That sucks.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! Thanks a bunch! I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
I can't remember which one. That sucks. Oh yeah.
I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
I wonder if it'll tell me. Let's open up the map. Look for a music disc in Walmart and give it to Betty. Okay. So I gotta find one somewhere around here. Wait, was that another? Oh god. Oh, that's part of it. I gotta find like one for each of these guys, I think. That sucks. Okay. Well, I found this one. Does this one work?
I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Well, screw you, Betty. We don't like you anyways, and your cats hate my guts, so.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into the corner of the men.
The Coliseum is open for business and hunting.
Oh, wait, there's one here.
With these babies, you can see.
But I don't have yet. Okay.
I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Cloud gets nervous in elevators.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This
I pushed a button.
What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
That's why we're here.
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Walmart hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
What is it with all these shirtless guys? I mean, not that I'm complaining. But, you know.
The hell you doing here?
Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it.
We beat him once before.
We got unfinished business.
In a shot, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Wrong button.
Let's finish this. Now you're in for it. Any last words? Your turn.
Oh, he doesn't have. Okay, that's fine. He's out, bitch!
Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements!
We've already defeated this mofo!
Ah, that wasn't too much trouble!
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps! Hope your next match is even better than the last!
At least it'll auto take me to her, you know?
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
She reminds me a little bit of Welch.
Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma, why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
Yes, she did.
Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See, we even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting.
Myrie and Kyrie?
Yeah, yeah.
What's your mom's name?
What's it for?
Lyrie?
Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
I love that! Oh no, that's a quote right there. A quote and a half, man.
Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
Duh.
You three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche, they're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time while you still have it. Right?
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums, too.
I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche can make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
Mm-hmm.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Well, Okay, we need to go to... That's the station, that's the entrance. Collapsed express. We gotta go into the collapsed expressway, don't we? Yes, we do, in order to get a chocobo, I think. Need to check my lurks. Check my lurky lurks. Ooh. All right. Okay, it did break. It just didn't seem like it. What's that? What symbol? Oh, that's the way to... Oh, right. There's a corneo door. Ooh, a diamond tiara. How wonderful.
Alright, I mean, that's not... Vulture. Yeah.
Oh, hey, yeah, it's you. You didn't have to come out of the shadows. You could have stayed in the shadows. How you doing, Adrian? Greetings, my friend. Man, I had no idea that the bird would just go flying up on that head. Well, that's cool.
Get the hell out of my way!
You heard the man.
Going in.
That hit.
Let's finish it. Let's go.
There is just a lot of monsters in here compared to when we were in there before.
Keep it coming! I'm ready!
One step at a time, huh?
Let's get this over with.
those.
Now I gotta make sure that the freaking chocobo's not here. Okay. Guys are playing tricks on me. Oh, I hear it. Now I see it. Okay. My shirt is riding up my back. It's not fun in a leather chair, or a pleather chair, anyway.
Get ready. You're done.
Lots of mashing of the buttons. Not quite there yet, that's okay. Like the summon thing is just stuck there.
No way. Okay. Back in it. Going in. Time to get serious.
Of course.
Okay.
Okay, so it counts as the same monster. Alright.
Another one in the bag.
Quack, quack. Quark. Oof, man. I need to fix Vincent. Well, your name's not so damn far up.
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Yep, let's return to Sam. And I think that'll put us closer to where we need to go next. Oh, about your name? Yeah, it's just a hitbox. Ugh. So I'll have to basically what I have to do is I have to go into stream avatars, disconnect from it, go into the avatar menu, and all that good shit. Actually, I can do it right now because it's gonna bug me. Okay, hang tight. It'll take me 2 minutes. Vincent. Collision box. Actually, I can lower it even more. He doesn't have much that does. Love that. Save. Connect. Did it.
Babies are all back home, safe and sound.
Good.
I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right?
Thanks, Sam.
Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Alright, so we need to come back out here to the playground.
This is bad.
Oh, hey Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters.
We know, we've been there.
Think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Sure, no problem. Why the fuck not?
There. Not too shabby now, is it?
So we're the stragglers, huh? There's still space in the shelters for us.
Mm-hmm. Let's rest. I think we need it. Okay. underground.
Ever since last night, roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
I think I remember where I need to go. Press the button. Kill the puppy.
Would kill for a shower.
Yeah, I'd kill for you to have a shower too, you stanky bitch. We already had that one.
Oh dear, what an awkward situation.
Nope, we already had that one too. Alright, well. All right,
no surprises there.
There. Hey, it's a game for Wii. She's here. Oh my god, I just got one of the mess. Yay, congrats, Daddy, a game for Wii. I hope Mama and Baby are doing fine. I hope Daddy's doing fine too. Good, good. I bet you she's just the most precious thing you've ever laid eyes on. And she's gonna have you wrapped around her finger. That's wonderful. I'm so happy for you. I'm so happy that everyone's okay. Oh, that's really good news, man. That's really good news. Too late, yeah. Oh, come on now, you know the moment they're born, you know, they get you wrapped around their little finger. Even, you know, someone who doesn't even have kids like me knows that. I just came from here. My great niece has everyone wrapped around her little fingers. Although they're becoming not so little anymore. That's awesome, dude. That's awesome. I think I'm headed the right way. Oh, I can't get down there. Shit. Alright, so not this way. I just make a circle. This is the way I came. No, I gotta keep going. Wait a minute. What is going on? down the stairs.
Damn! What happened?
What I want to know. Okay, this is like the only way we can go. Huh. No, we did this already. Oh my god. There's nothing here. There's no way to get down there. Ah! There we go. And I hear about the darkness today? You have intrigued me by putting darkness in all capitals. I did hear something related to chaos, but not darkness. Trailer is darkness now. Okay.
No holding back.
I figured that's what you might have been talking about, but. Because I haven't watched anything about it, or... This motherfucker. Right. Oh, no weaknesses. That's wonderful. What's next? The void, right?
Out of luck.
Oh, wow, okay, I acquired it. That's nice. Oh, he's gone. He's defeated.
Yeah, that's how it's done.
I thank goodness. Anything good and useful in here, maybe? Nope, okay, we can just head back up. Right? Did it come from the typo world? That's what I want to know. I know we need to get the rest of Corneo's treasure. What else? Oh, Possum's done. Okay. Man, oh man, oh man. What's got going on? Well, excuse me. Oh my goodness. I don't know why I decided to shake my water.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed?
Yes, yes, I did. Thank
you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
I love how Aerith gained something from that. That song's in my fucking head. Oh, wait a minute. I want to go back to...
far.
Monster variants, that thing.
I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Woohoo! What's new? What'd you develop? What's new? This?
come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Okay.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Whatever, dude. Where's the one that's over there? Oh, I'll forget it then. Orneo's got some hidden treasure in here. I'm pretty sure there's a huge ass thing. I just gotta remember where. Right there. Pretty sure that's it. Oh, right, I probably gotta go talk to Johnny. We'll do that after this. Ooh, a ruby tiara. Four bottles of adrenaline. I didn't know that they bottled you adren. Percent pure? Nice. I need to go find the other Corneo doors. Want a bottle of me? Oh yeah, baby. You know it. I just want to finish these quests.
I think it's well.
My wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Yeah, I'm not your bro, dipshit.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man.
Oh.
If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you, too.
Okay.
But if you beg me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
No, go.
Out there, Johnny.
Oh, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am. I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down. Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
Thank God. Okay, so there's a thing around here.
Hey there, man. You into music?
There it is.
Discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Jeff Goldblum, you are not, sir. Okay. Yep, power of music. I know we still need to do that. And that's where our main quest is. So I think that's the only one I think we have left. Nope. We still have the church. I need one more, and I think it's in the sewer.
Are all these people planning on waiting here all day?
I think they just don't want to be alone right now.
Still need to go figure out all that too, but wait, what's that? PS4. Oh, that's Chadley. Curious shop. How do I get in here? Fine, whatever. Yeah, and then there's the the DLC for this is only on the 5. It's just I'm not allowed to bring my 5 over to the computer. Okay, so none of this is open to me yet. Until I talk to the guys in
this song helps me to unwind after a long day at work.
You live the time. The mansion.
Here, listen.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop.
Oh, I didn't even know there was a weapon store here. Ooh. Ooh.
Come again.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Dunkleman.
You wanted to kill Chaos. Oh. Okay. Remake Betty Music Quest. Alright, so I think we have fight on.
Look, see that crowd over there? I think they're all Sector 7 refugees.
This is actually the damn thing that. Okay. Hotel lobby. Yep, man with the mustache.
Kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
Okay, then we need the alleyway near the Honey BM.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
This way?
This jam too. You can have a copy if you want.
I love how they make music sound like drugs.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today, but man, was I wrong.
Thought a little liquid courage would help me make the trip.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into Corneo's mansion.
Okay, we need... ones that are marked.
Wow, what a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah. Yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior!
Gay.
Yeah, I can feel the world! It's time I took action, made a stand!
Hell yeah, that's it! That's the fire we need right now! Be a force for change, brother.
almost have everything.
Ooh, I like this one. It's really peaceful, don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure.
It was just playing in the corner of the hotel, you dumbass, which is right there next to you.
I know this one. Marlene and I danced to it before.
That's wrong. Wrong. This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Oh my god.
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
I thought the other one was gay.
Isn't this great?
Pleasure. I think we needed it too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgard, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
What's left? Oh, I still have to go. Okay. I still have to go finish that one. Where does Cloud go? When does Cloud go? Next part, probably, because we got to get out of Midgard, which is the end of this game. I'm hoping we see some of part two at TGS.
Took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
Cause he gave me a wrecking ball. Only thing left now is Corneo's secret stash. Got that achievement on the original, it was a pain. I don't know how they're gonna do it this time around. Let's see here. Steel Mountain, we got that. Former disposal area in the sewers, that's where we need to go. Caved in tunnel on the collapsed expressway. We got that one. Just the sewers. So now, because I don't feel like running.
Come on, let's ride.
My own eyes. A public security team walks right into Cornelius' mansion.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Cornelius.
I love how the game makes your eyes adjust. But just like walking in from to a real dark room from being in the sunlight.
one's home.
Make sure we got everything. Going to Corneo's room. Miss Leslie.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo.
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. Find another way to get topside.
Yep.
All right, we're in.
Say what?
Excuse me.
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Alright, let me just pause it. I'm gonna take a quick break and then I'll be right back. Sit tight. Haha. Yeah, it's all the same video, just different songs. Okay. I think we're ready because we have to do this in order to progress anyways. Why am I not...
Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Which game is it? Okay, hang on.
Elevator go down the hole.
Hole. Rename. Haha. Game. Oh. Done.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
As long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
You three go do my dirty work. Okay, sure, why not? Oh, I didn't have it. Okay. No, we're okay. We don't need rest. But I want to go that way. I don't want to go towards the monsters.
Yeah.
I'm a frog!
Here we go.
Hit him hard and fast!
Enough! Maybe dial it back a little?
Let's finish this. Allow me. Let's do this.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fighting. Oh, we can't go that way. Wait, if we can't go this way, how the hell are we supposed to? I guess this way.
Going in. Now you're in for it. Don't act close your
hey.
Shower.
Believe me, the rest of us would love it if you had one too, I promise. It's this way.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
For what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line is just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Yes, it was.
Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, he told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
You asked for it.
Let's finish this.
Hey.
Oh, we're done here.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Actually, no, I do want... Alright. Oh, there we go. Stretch and relax.
How are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
That's right.
Sorry, guys, but it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed.
Let's go.
Bastard went that way.
Because it's a ladder. Damn it.
Get ready.
Ah!
off to? Up here.
Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
Best do it right.
Bring it!
Let's go.
Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah. Another one in the bag.
We go.
Mostly, I was talking to the guys. See if they want. Fuck! God damn it, Jordan! God damn it!
Thank you for shouting out Fairy Wings.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Barrett has a gun on his arm. Thanks for the rickroll.
Just like his owner.
But seriously though, Barrett has a gun on his arm. Why the hell don't we just shoot it while I was there just standing there like a fucking idiot. Oh, its weakness is fire. Okay.
You're done.
Calling fire.
Need a light.
There we go. Oof. Trying to do your Rickroll of the day.
Give it back.
That's.
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either.
I'm lounging a little, sorry.
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Oh. Poor guy.
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace.
But yep.
Before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Back with the sleepy baby. Oh.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't.
Welcome back.
I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry, I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm going to enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Ta-da. Had we not done that, wouldn't be able to get in there to get the treasure. Come on. Okay, I think that's the way we came.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay.
It's in the old trunk line. Oh, I should have gone and gotten it. It's treating me all right, I guess. I'm just lounging, you know, just chilling with the game and probably going longer than I was going to.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Oh, he wanted us. Wait for the both of us, I can't get back to my graphic card, this PC, or Xbox till Monday.
Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a
I shall.
Now I'm on.
Does that mean I'm playing for two now?
The was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation.
Oh dear, what an awkward situation.
I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Walmart!
Dawn of a new and improved Walmart!
Another week. Leslie. You run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo. Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
I agree.
Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing.
It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
We defeated him once.
First him, then Corneo. You're mine.
Unfortunately, it's VIP or above, but there is a channel redemption for it.
You're done. Time to get serious.
I think it's just by the same name. It's 500 points.
Water is essential for human life. Shocking, I know.
Sure is.
You're mine.
Here, I'll do it for you. I love my baby plucky stuff. Well, that's not what it... Oh, we did it.
You okay?
No.
Sorry, bastard got away.
Oh, I'm sorry, Rose.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually.
Yeah, I hate it when that happens.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Yeah.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
I'm gonna go another way, thanks. Because I need to go get that treasure. Alright, that was... I need to go to... Where we came? I need to come down here, don't I? Yep.
Thank you.
Button mashing time.
Going in.
Baby. Who's a good boy, kitty kitty, huh? What? Who's a good boy? You good boy want up? Come on up, up, up. Come on. Now's the time while I'm just mindlessly pressing buttons so I can hold you and catch you. Come on. Come on, meow meow. Kitty kitty. Kutcha 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 kutcha.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
What are you doing, big boy, huh? Oh, yes, I know. Silly boy. Rubbing up on my legs. The tickles, baby. Tickles. Come on. Oh, you okay, mister? Come on. Come on. Where am I? Oh, Lord. Alright, I gotcha. Alright, come on. Come on. You can do it. No? You sure? He tried. He got his claws into my tummy. Seriously? Fucking Barrett. Gotta love it.
Okay then. Y'all got everything. Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Oh, I agree. All right, that's done. I think the quicker way is gonna be to go back this way. Where's Vincent already? Not for another game or two, probably. If they include him. That's the unfortunate part. I'm hoping we get some news about the next part at TGS, which is in, what, a week or two? But who knows what we're gonna get, you know? Head back up, yes. Yes, please.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order.
Yeah, that would be lovely.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
I'm also hoping for the rumored Final Fantasy IX remake.
Hope you find them. You too.
Let's go.
Oh, good. It's going to let me go tomorrow. Oh, I can't see the temperature from here. Damn it.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her.
Little like you.
Just her go-between.
Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
I think that is all of the quests. And now we just have to go over the wall, which is perfect. Yeah, no, and I think they should, just although they did make Yuffie into something more than she was. So, who knows? Yeah, it's no longer okay. Yeah, that's it. Cool. Let's head over there then. That's freaking awesome. That is really, really awesome. A pain right here under my rib. Right here. Watched the first original Power Rangers episode like a week ago. Alright. We're still on chapter 14. So. Yeah, it's still chapter 14. But we're ready for the wall. That's a good thing, right? There you go. Oh, who doesn't? Who doesn't love them some Tommy? Even more so now with all the tats and the muscles. Okay. What'd I miss? What happened? Well, there goes that. All right, we have two options. We can raid Abby, who is playing her mister, which is just a bunch of random retro games. I think she's got a queue going. We can raid the Arcade Bear, who is playing Death Road to Canada. What do you guys think? We raid Abby a lot, and we've raided Raphael once. I was trying to hold out for sometime after 9 to raid Thunderfoot, but Death Road to Canada. Oh my god, not Death Row Together. Okay. Apparently I need to enunciate more. Oh, with streamer friends. Ooh. Oh, I know what it means. I know what it means. I know what that means. The streamer friends are people he's created characters of, like me. Anyways, so do we want to go to Abby with Random Retro? Or to Raphael with Death Road to Canada. Oh crap, Omar's here. Alright, one vote for Retro. What do you say, Rose? Retro? Alright, so we're raiding Abby. Got it. Let me get that ready for us. Slash raid. Abby Jams. Hiya, Omar. How's my favorite non-blood related nephew? Oh, Doridius is on too. Damn it. Why'd I look? Why'd I look? Nope, we're just Owen. Or do we want Silent Hill? Sam's playing Silent Hill. Crap. Everybody's on. Fucking everybody's on. Oh! I think we'll stick with Abby. I already typed it in. Omar, love you, miss you. You know you're always welcome over here. If you're
water
still in
town.
Water
is essential for human life. Shock.
Yes, sir.
I know.
You don't need Jared to kick it. Well then, I guess I'm gonna just hit this button. And I'll bid you guys adieu. I'm pretty sure I will not be back on tonight. Because Thunderfoot Bros will be on in about an hour and a half. So, let me just... I don't know why I did that.
I pushed a button. No, you pushed a button. I pushed a button. Now your turn, my turn. I pushed a button.
I'm going to give them a shout out. At around
this
9
came out
o'clock.
After Castlevania 4? More like it came out
Pacific.
Before Castlevania 4 because the game sucks.
Midnight Eastern.
Yeah, got it.
Both bros will be going live.
Oh!
Oh, let me get the shirt ready here.
Oh. Fuck. Boy, this game is rough, man.
See? Thunderfoot Bros. Go check them out, guys, in about an hour and a half-ish. Alrighty, love you all. Catch you on the next one on Sunday. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye now.